I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Victor.
Okay, last thing. Khabib, Conor, who wins?
It's going to be a tough fight for both people. There's a lot of pressure for one guy, and then Khabib's supposed to win because a guy like Conor's new. It takes a long time to develop a formula to deal with somebody like George St. Pierre or Khabib. Yeah, there's a certain formula you have to use. You can't just lay on your back. You gotta turn over.
You gotta
know how to deal with, you know.
On the top, yeah. There you go. Yeah. Thank you.
You know what's crazy?
Robin Isaac.
I see all the haters online, but in person you never see one hater. Isn't that a trick?
Hey, Nick, can I get a picture?
Nick,
can we get a picture?
Real Mexican out here. Real Mexican
out here. You might take a selfie.
Hey, what goes in the background on Nick?
Hey! Damn!
Thank you. Out, bro.
Check it out, man. You're the best.
Thank you.
That's awesome.
Fuck, I hope one day to see you back.
How are you? Everything's good. How are you?
I'm doing well. Thanks.
Your son was battling cancer and won, like, big time.
That's right.
A great football player.
That's right.
Mikey Garcia was doing a fundraiser for him.
Yep. Special shirt right here. Got that.
You like Mikey? Do you like the way he
plays? Yeah, I love Mikey. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm watching all that stuff.
Everything good?
Yeah, I'm doing all
right. Right on.
You know he fought in boxing and he won. He's one of the few MMA fighters to fight and win in boxing.
You and your brother are legends. Thank you.
This is Primo Bill stepping in for Elie Seckbach. Reporting.
You box. You actually box.
Reporting.
It's all fire. It's all love.
Vegas chilling.
Thanks so much, bro.
You have to be the nicest guy to fans I've ever seen. You take selfies with their phones and give them back the phone. How do you do that?
I'm standing here.
That's love.
Listen, you're an MMA superstar at a boxing event, and you're getting more attention here than I've ever seen. You notice the love?
See, I don't want to ruin anybody's day, you know? Just going to sit down, have a little drink, say hi.
Okay, what do you tell Greg? He's not recuperating from a gunshot. Anything to tell Greg if he's watching?
Oh, no. I talked to him. I said, I hope he's all right. I didn't know it was Greg. I know Greg. I don't know all those guys. I know Greg, I know Badu.
He's a good dude, man. Genuinely a nice guy.
Yeah, I know he's great. I like Greg a lot, yeah. I told him no, I hope I'm glad he's okay.
You were there.
Yep.
What happened? After the shit though?
Met some people that weren't too nice.
After the party.
It happened.
Yeah, that's a good
friend of mine. Thank you.
I saw you on his Snapchat. I'm like, dude, you know everybody, bro.
Who holds?
How are you?
The fans love you, brother.
Nick, let me ask you a question. Khabib is 26-0. Why can't he finish people? Why does he go to distance?
Stylistically, that style to have is really good. It's like George St. Pierre.
Yep.
I have a training partner who's the same way. But it's really one dimensional. You know what I mean? Like sometimes your fights don't end up with that exciting. You know, it takes the same amount of space to create to try to get up and get away. Then just like if you're trying to like create a little bit of space to punch. So you're both trying to do the same thing. One's trying to create space to punch, and one's trying to get space to get away. But the guy doesn't let go to actually punch, so he punches like this the whole time. It's really boring. So I mean, it's all about what you like. If you like, you know, wrestling, like that's what you like to watch, then that's what you're gonna get. But I think boxing pays more money. Like whether you're boxing in a ring or in the cage, you know. So
I saw an interview with one of the Wayans brothers where he warned the guy not to mess with you, and then he told the guy afterwards you should not mess with him. Did you see that?
Yeah, I must have been.
Did you laugh?
I don't remember none of that, so I don't know what happened. Yeah.
You don't have a fight date. Your brother doesn't have a fight date. You guys are the two biggest names in the UFC. You think one day we'll see you back in there?
Hopefully not too soon.
Nick Diaz Academy. And then Nate Diaz 209. My last question, who are your favorite boxers? Do you have any favorite? Any favorite boxers?
I got a few. I got a handful, so I can't really, you know. I can't really go in on one.
Message to the fans who love you and who see you.
Oh, thank you. Appreciate, you know.
Ellis, come here.
Doing well and healthy out there.
There you
have it. Hold on.
The legend.
You get a photo?
Nick Diaz, the most popular guy here in Carson, California. It's a boxing event, and he's getting all the attention, all the love.
Ellis, come on.
Face report, now come on. Who are you going to fight?
My next fight? I'm talking to a bunch of promotions right now.
Okay.
But I'm trying to get a big fight. I'm trying to...
What are you doing right now? Let's go to Boa.
All right. I'm trying to get a big fight with Alec Gracie. So if you want this, come and get it. You and me.
Oh, shit. Hey,
come get some. I'm working with the best coach in the world right now. No easy day.
Mikey Schroeder. He's strong.
Introduce yourself. I thought he was Canelo.
He's strong.
He got strong ears.
Hey, I ain't strong. What did you think of Ryan Garcia?
I was really good, yeah.
Hey, man. Introduce yourself.
What's up, guys? The Florida boy, not Canelo.
Not Canelo, not Conor. Not Canelo, not Conor.
I'm gonna make my new Instagram.
He will eat Canelo the fuck alive.
Not in boxing. All right,
who do you want to see Nick fight in MMA?
Who do I want to see Nick fight in MMA? When the only fight everybody wants to see Nick fight. GSP.
Easy work.
The biggest fight.
Easy work.
And you know what?
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.